Regretting where they went wrong, he always found it too absurd.